transportation is the key to development, and if that movement is stalled, then the economy will go to a standstill kind of a situation.
Kerala labor is much more intelligent. They learn fast. They need less of training.
Once these IT guys set up their offices and once people from other parts of the country start moving in, definitely Cochin should also improve.